Today we are going to show you what our digestive system looks like. Digestive systems is a series of organs in our body. It includes our mouth, esophagus, stomach, liver, pancreas, small intestine, and large intestine, the anus. The main function of our digestive system includes the digestion and absorption of food substances. Let's highlight those organs responsible for digestion in orange first. For example, when we eat a piece of bread, it will start to be digested in our mouth cavity, which produces saliva. Afterwards, when we swallow the food, it will go through the esophagus to our stomach, which contains stomach acids and digestive juice to digest the food. After the food substances leaves the stomach, it will go through a tunnel connected to our liver and pancreas. The liver breaks down poison and stores some food substances, and the pancreas produces digestive juice for digestion of food. Finally, digestion ends in the small intestine, which also produces juices for food digestion. Secondly, let's highlight the organs responsible for absorption in pink. Absorption of food substances are mainly carried out in the small intestine, which absorbs digested food and water. Afterwards, the remaining food substances will pass through the large intestine, which also absorbs some water. Finally, the remaining food will become poop and removed from our body through the anus. All these are the main structures and functions of our digestive system.